Hey everybody, I'm Polo18 here, and no, my game's not frozen. I wish it wasn't. Well, it looks like it. But anyway, welcome back to Let's Play Chrono Trigger. Off cam, I went ahead and went to find this enemy. This enemy is called New. And he's actually a pretty cool enemy. And I'm also going to show off some texts I got. I went back to see Specchio and got Harry his magic. So I'll go ahead and show these off. That's the first dual tech between Harry and me, which it looks like Ice Sword. And anyway, we have Ice Water as well, so I can go ahead and show that. And also attack with Lightning. Anyway, I didn't happen to know about this enemy until I was watching Nintendo Capri Sun's LP. And as it would be... let's see. Okay, here we go. Let's do Ice Sword. What it is this guy is only comes out during the rain, and this is in the hunting range. This is an area I hadn't come to see yet. And, yeah. So, it's pretty awesome. But anyway, he's really good. You strong, take these. So, three of each. And got a third eye. Okay. Anyway, but that guy is in the hunting range, which is a really good area if you want to come and grind for tradables. And this is in 65 million BC. But you can grind for tradables here, and that'll be good if you want to get the armor from this area, which is like the rock helm and the ruby vest. I suppose I can show one of these enemies too. These little frog enemy things. All right, I think I'm just going to go ahead and do... Cyclone, because that'll take care of most of them. And let's see, I don't know. What else do we need? Nope, that was it. Just Cyclone. Awesome. Alright. Two feathers. Nice. Anyway, so I wanted to show that, because I hadn't seen it before, and it was on Capri Sun's LP, so... And I'm not, like, watching ahead in the LP. I'm just watching, like, up to where I've played. But you also saw that the new also gave 30 tech points. So that's actually really good because then, I mean, you can get techs for everybody pretty much. You know, you get heal beam. But yeah, like that would be like the main way, like if you wanted to grind techs for low levels, I could see that being something you could do, you know. Let's see, is this the guy that trades? Yeah, okay. Let's see. Yeah, see, we have a lot of these. What else? I'm just going to go Feather and Horn, see what that gives me. Trade for Rock Helm, yeah. Nope. Okay, so let's go ahead and equip that. Let's see, I have a Gold Helm. Harry needs a Rock Helm. There we go. Alright, I think this guy over here tells you what you can trade for. Oh, no, this guy says trade shiny stone. Okay, let's see. What about this guy? Here, okay. Want to know items? Yes. Okay, petal and fang, petal and thorn, petal and feather. Ruby vest, fang and feather. Okay. But it's also really good. Let's see. So I want this. And feather. Yes. And I'm going to go ahead and get another one, too, right away. Let's see. So, fang and feather. Yes. Okay. That's pretty much all I want for now. Oh, wrong button. All right, so let's go ahead and give those. I want you. Ooh, actually, it is less defense. Okay. Let's see. Let's see. Yeah, that's better. Okay, see this Taban vest cuts damage. Fire guard. But I'd rather have the ruby vest for Luca. And then let's see. Okay, way better. Okay, I'll give myself the other ruby vest. And let's see. What would be better to have here? No, not those. Magic. Speed belt? I could go for some speed. But I think I'll keep the magic scarf. And the hero medal here I put on Harry That increases the critical hit of the Masamune, which is what he has equipped now. So that's definitely something good to have. Alright, so let's go ahead. And I'm going to go ahead and meet you guys back where we were. Over at the entrance to that mountain in 680 Guardia. So I'll see you guys there. Alright guys, so I'm back. And on the way back, I actually got enough tech points where myself and Amanda also learned new tech. So I got Lightning 2, which strikes all enemies. And my next tech is Life, which is pretty much like Revive. And Amanda got Haste, which is pretty cool. So it cuts allies' wait time by half. And she'll learn Ice 2 in that. And Harry's next one is Heal, so restores allies' HP more. So instead of Slurp, he'll have Heal. Anyway, let's go to the Magic Cave. Alright. Harry opened the way, so let's go in. Ooh, bats. Why is there a bat? Oh, I thought that bat at the top was following me. I was like, why is this bat following me? Vamp and vermin. At least that's what it looked like. No. Can't I get both? Really? Can I not? Oh, fine. Okay, well, I'll just lightning this bat then. Let's see. Harry, just go ahead and regular attack. And Amanda, just go ahead and regular attack. Ooh, that didn't do anything. Okay, I guess I'm going to be using all magic in here. Yeah, if those are only going to do 6. Ah, stop attacking Harry. Oh my goodness, these guys. There we go. Alright, is that going to kill those? Yes, awesome. Okay. Well, good thing I talked to Fritz and got all those mid-ethers, because holy man. Alright, well, I'm going to mid-tonic Harry. And split. And let's see. Regular ether. I'll go ahead and use that. Let's see. Mid-ethers heal 30. Okay. So one for Harry and one for me. And full ether heals a lot. So power meal. Recovers from question mark. Okay, I don't know what that is. Let's see. Also, let's see. Well, I'm not going to need to increase hit, that's for sure. Let's see, I'm going to cut MP use, and let's see. Harry. You know what? I'm probably not going to be using the most magic because, what is it? Let's do that. Harry and Amanda have a dual tech that does a lot of damage. So I'm going to go ahead and give Harry the magic scarf. Let's see. There's another one of those chests we can't open. Let's see. Two bats and a rat. Alright, so I'll go ahead and show this ice water move. It's actually really cool. So... Oh wait, what am I talking about? I already showed it. I showed it when I did the new battle. Let's see. Oh yeah. Perfect. Alright, how much MP does that use for both? Let's see. Blade toss. Yeah, that's a cool one too. Let's see. Oh, it doesn't say. Okay. It doesn't say how much MP, but I can't imagine it would be too much. Can I battle these rats? There we go. Oh boy. They're all going to get a turn and I'm not going to get my turn ever. Okay, the way, let's see. 2-1. That's not bad, actually. So for 3 tech points, I can take out all these monsters. Or not tech points, 3 magic points. That's pretty good, actually. I'm not going to lie. That's actually really good. And that's one thing I didn't mention, too, about this, like, either, is, like, your magic, like, you hardly ever run out of magic. It's actually really cool. Uh-oh. More rats and more bats. All right. Let's see. Oh, no, dead soldier. A note written in blood. The juggler in Magus Castle strengthens his guard when attacked. Beware. Okay. Oh, snap. Okay, I guess that was like a... Whoa, what is this place? What is this place? This is Magus Lair. Oh, man. Oh, my gosh. Like, it's like the opening to Castlevania. That's so cool. This can only be... A swarm of bats! Except for that one that's hanging out down by my foot. He must not have got the memo about flying up towards the castle. Oh, look at that dragon. Oh, that's such an epic shot. Oh, that's such a cool shot. Magus' castle. Well, who else's would it be? You know, this looks like a castle that I could imagine, like, Dr. Wily building. You know? Like, I can imagine Dr. Wily... Is this bat, like, following me everywhere? That's weird. Yeah, the bat that we first met in the magic cave is following us. Well, that's cool, I guess. He's following me. Okay, let's see. You know, I'm going to walk for a while. I run a lot in this game, but I'm going to walk for a while. All right, let's check out the left path first. Ha ha. Ha ha what? What are you laughing at me for? Hey, is this Fritz? Oh, he doesn't want to talk to us, I guess. Okay, well, I'm going to steal your treasure. All right, let's see. Oh, hey, here's another kid. Hey, kid. Want to play? Hey, want to play? What are we playing? Haha. Here's some demented kids. That bat's still following me, so I don't know. Let's see. What's up here? Ooh, more treasure and a sword. Okay. A mid-aether and... Shelter. Okay. Can I take the sword? No. No, can't take that sword. Okay. Well, I guess we're going to walk back then. With this bat. I don't know what's going on with this bat. Maybe it's like beat. You know, like in the Mega Man games, how you can get beat and beat like flies around and like hurts enemies? Maybe that's the deal with this bat guy. You know? He's like, na-na-na-na-na, bat guy, nee-near. Well, that's the other cool thing you can do when you walk, too. You can be like, woo, shimmy. You know, like shimmy's Miz. There's a bunch of kids guarding a chest. Hey, buddy. Our treasure. Haha. Can I talk to this kid? Want to play? Yes, I want this treasure. Well, fine. Keep your damn treasure. Oh, hey, it's a king. Hey, king. Hey. Hey, dude. I'm talking to you. Hey. Dude. Okay, fine. I won't talk to you. Oh, it's Queen Lene. All right, well, let's ignore her for now and get this mid-aether. Princess Nadia. Hey, that's split. I was wrong. Please return to the castle. Harry, you're safe. Yay. Oh, Mark, so this is where you've been since the festival. You had me worried sick. That must be my mom. I don't know. I don't remember what my mom looks like in this game. Here's another chair. Nothing behind it. All right. Okay, so there's nothing up the left or right sides, so let's go ahead and get out of here. These kids are guarding their treasure, I guess. Oh, hey, a save point. That's weird. Why would there be a save point right here? Whoa! Oh, it's Ozzy. Okay. I was like, who's the fat lard? It's Majin Buu. Welcome, Glenn, or should I say Sir Froggy? Mwah! Say, looks like you've got some replacements for Cyrus. Magus is a tad busy right now. You'll have to take up your business with me, the swordsman, slash and flee the magician. And some random enemies. You'll have to defeat all 100 of the beasts in Magus Castle. Holy man. Okay. Let's see if these guys are susceptible to physical attacks. Yes, they are. Okay, let's do that first. Okay, so two of those. Alright, I'm going to shoot this bat and see what that does. Otherwise, I'm going to keep just attacking these guys. I'm going to try to conserve my MP in here. 73. Ah! You bit my face. Ching! Let's see. Harry, attack these guys down here. I might have to use just magic from Amanda to do against these other bats. Although that's not who I wanted to attack. Ah. Okay, get rid of that bat. You attack this guy. And I need health. Why am I so lacking in health? Okay, get rid of that bat. There we go. Okay, I'll attack him. Harry, you attack him. Amanda, use aura. Or not. 12 tech points, nice. Okay, well, I'm going to go ahead and heal myself since I have organize. Let's see. Harry has, wait, who has? Yeah, Harry has more MP right now. Oh, that worked out well. Nice. Slurp does 100 HP. Okay, and I think I'm going to go ahead and stop there, guys. And next time we'll continue through Magus Castle and continue to defeat the 100 monsters. See you guys then.